What's up, bros? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into a world of katanas, demons, and breathing techniques. That's right, we're talking about Demon Slayer. Get ready for some mind-blowing facts. This manga actually started in 2016. Can you believe that? It feels like it's been around forever now. This dude is too nice for his own good. But don't let that fool you. He's got a heart of gold. Water breathing, thunder breathing, insect breathing. These aren't just fancy names, they're the secret to slicing demons. Chapter 4, the Hashira, the OG Demon Slayers. These guys are the elite, the best, the... You get the point. They're basically the Avengers of Demon Slayer. Chapter 5, Ufotable, the Animation Gods. Have you seen the animation in this show? It's so good, it's practically illegal. Chapter 6, Manga Sales Breaking Records Like It's Nothing. This manga is so popular, it's giving One Piece a run for its money. Chapter 7, Koyoharu Gotouge, the Mastermind Behind the Madness. This mangaka is so secretive, nobody knows their gender. Voice actors, from heroes to demons. These voice actors are legends. They bring characters to life in a way that'll make your ears cry with joy. Chapter 9, Yuki Kajura and Goshi Inna. The Demon Slayer soundtrack is so epic, it'll give you goosebumps. Mugen Train, the movie that broke the box office. It broke records faster than Zenitsu can fall asleep. Chapter 11, Demons, Not Your Average Bad Guys. These demons aren't just mindless monsters. They're complex characters with tragic backstories and unique fashion choices. Chapter 12, Taisho Era Japan, A Time of Change and Demons. The setting of Demon Slayer is as beautiful as Nezuko, with its traditional architecture and demon-infested forests. Chapter 13, Training Arcs, Level Up or Die. Think your gym workouts are tough? Try training with the Demon Slayer Corps. They make CrossFit look like a walk in the park. Chapter 14, Nichiren Swords, Sharper Than Your Average Katana. These swords are forged with sunlight and demon slaying magic, making them the ultimate weapon against Muzan and his demonic minions. Chapter 15, Symbolism, Deeper Than You Think. Demon Slayer is full of hidden meanings, from the characters' names to the colors they wear. Chapter 16, The Demon Slayer. Fandom, we're not just weebs, we're family. The Demon Slayer fandom is incredibly passionate and creative, with fan art, cosplays, and theories that'll blow your mind. Chapter 17, Awards. You get an award, and you get an award. Demon Slayer has won so many awards, it's practically got its own trophy room at this point. Chapter 18, Spin-offs, The Fun Never Ends. From light novels to stage plays, Demon Slayer content keeps you entertained. Chapter 19, Want a Nezuko plushie? A Tanjiro sword replica? You name it, they've got it all here. Chapter 20, Demon Slayer has taken over the world. Chapter 21. Demon Slayer characters are easily spotted with their unique outfits and recognizable hairstyles. Chapter 22. Fight Choreography Ballet with Blades. The fight scenes in Demon Slayer are like watching a beautifully choreographed dance, but with more blood and demon guts. Demon Slayer is about family, perseverance, and the struggle between good and evil. Deep stuff, man. This theme song is so catchy, it'll be stuck in your head for days. Embrace the earworm. With the manga finished, what's next for Demon Slayer? And there you have it, bros! 25 Demon Slayer facts to impress at your next anime convention. Smash that like button, hit subscribe, and ring the bell for more epic anime content. See you in the next video.